Welcome to the Tennis Warehouse Racquet Review of the Wilson Blade 16x19 Countervail. One of the most popular modern players' racquet lines gets an update with an innovative new material. Countervail technology has been integrated into the frame in order to dampen unwanted shock and prevent muscle fatigue to your arm during play. This version features an open 16x19 string pattern for a forgiving sweet spot and plenty of power and spin. First up, we're here with Michelle, and I know historically you haven't been a huge fan of the Blade line, but we were talking and this one's working out pretty well for you, so why don't you give us your thoughts?
Yeah, for me, I feel like this racquet, the feel has changed completely. So it's a bit stiffer, a bit more muted, and it really worked for me with groundstrokes. I could really dial in, hit some really big, powerful shots. The control was there, the sweet spot felt really forgiving, so I loved it off the ground. At net, it was perfect, simple, easy point and shoot volleys. However, I did have some issues when it came to serves and returns. I was finding that I wasn't getting as much power on my serve, which was a bit confusing for me. It was consistently about 10 to 15 miles per hour less than my racket of choice and even the previous Yonex rackets that we play tested. And then on return, I kind of had a bit of an opposite issue where when I had a second serve and I could really attack, I felt like I lost all control and was hitting back fence. So I really had to focus in on shortening my backswing and going after the ball. But overall, definitely love this blade, favorite of the bunch.
Next up, we're here with Jason. How did this racket work out for you?
I really enjoyed the racket. I felt that the first thing I noticed was that improved, softer feel. It feels more muted, which I typically don't like, but for some reason, I still felt really well connected to the ball. So I really enjoyed that aspect. And actually the one shot I liked hitting most with it was my backhand slice. I just felt like there was enough heft in the head to hit a nice deep ball, keep it low. And really from all areas of the court, I felt like it provided a lot of spin, decent power with it as well. The one thing I did struggle with was the serve. I just felt like I couldn't hit with enough pace like I'm used to. But other than that, I felt like this was a nice solid update, pretty user friendly for its weight class.
Next up, we're here with Hannah, and I know you were a big fan of the Pure Strike that we just recently tested, and the specs of the blade are fairly similar. How'd this one work out for you?
Yeah, so this was a great play test. I have to agree with a lot of the things that both Jay and Michelle did say. I was overhitting at first a little bit with this racket, but as soon as I shortened up my swings from the baseline, I got to access a lot of the weapons from this, the 16x19, great spin on everything. Good feel, nice dampened and stiff. Actually very similar to the Pure Strike. And I'd have to say that the comfort levels and my play side data was very similar to the Pure Arrow and the Pure Strike. I did experience the same feeling on serves, a little bit loss of power, which was surprising. And then other than that, also the slice, just like Jay said, cut through my shots very nicely. Fun to hit with this racket for sure. So overall, I feel like this racket really matched my game style and overall a great play test.
I was also on this play test and this was an interesting one for me. I've been a big fan of the Blade line in the past. The previous version, 18x20, was actually previously my racket of choice. And I've always liked the 18x20 in the Blade line more so than the 16x19. But I have to say in this update, I preferred the 16x19 and this play test really worked out well for me. I thought that open pattern kind of gave me, like the others have alluded to, a very forgiving sweet spot, easy access to spin from the baseline, great control that we've come to expect from the Blade line as well. But I did notice that very distinctive difference in feel compared to the previous versions. This one's more muted, more dampened, but then combined with that open string pattern, I thought that was lively enough that it gave me the responsiveness that I wanted. I loved it around the net. I felt very connected to my volleys, could play some where I wanted. And I did feel like there was a little extra weight in the hoop of the racket that, like the others, really helped on the backhand slice, but maybe limited the amount of racket head speed I could generate on serve. All in all, great racket, an excellent addition to the modern player's racket weight class, if you will. And this was definitely my favorite of this Blade line. For this playtest, we had the racket strung up with Luxalon 4G at 50 pounds. If you want to learn more, be sure to come to Tennis Warehouse or one of our fine affiliates. Thanks for watching.